Good. Ah.
Is it starting?
Yep.
Started.
It's
so when I go in the match.
Yay! I joined. I just said pee-pee in chat.
You don't? Because chat takes forever for me to load.
Yeah, Philip, do you have your computer with you at the moment?
No.
Is there any way you can watch him?
Hey, I do have 36.
I want to see if I can get mine.
Yeah, Arena takes like 20 minutes to load in the morning, but 5 seconds to load in the afternoon. Hey, I'm League 5. You're a bigger sweat than me, and I'm still less than Arena points. I'm at 1,528,
bro. It's almost 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna get dressed real quick. I'm still in my PJs.
I got my laptop.
Hello, I'm back.
Oh, that's good.
Can you get your laptop built?
I got it.
Yeah. Turn it on and I'll tell you what to do.
Just search up like one of videos or something.
Oh no, just search, it's easier my way. Philip, is it on YouTube yet? Or just tell me when it's on YouTube. Do you have a YouTube account, Phil? That's the very big question.
It's okay, it's 6 minutes of loading.
Okay, I'm gonna cancel and restart. Why is the hell is on tournament now? Arena Trios. There you go.
Now the first tournament.
Okay, let me do score. Let me just rip up do something. Then we're not that wrong. And then that. Yeah, we. Philip, is it on YouTube yet?
Yeah.
Search up Jufu. J-U-F-U. How do you search that? Then click
no, on there's another guy.
Wait, what do you mean, filter? I've never been on YouTube. So,
when you go onto YouTube, then you search up Jufu. There should be something below the search bar that says filters. Click on that and filter the channel.
Wait, below the bot filter? No, I don't see that.
No, it's like a filters button, like below the search. Do you see the search bar?
Yeah, I press on it and type Jufu.
Then one, then click your enter key.
Yeah.
Then when you do that, below the search bar, is there a thing that says filters?
Yeah.
Click on that, then under the one that says type, it should say video, channel, playlist, or movie. Click on channel. Then when you click on channel, there should be one with 36 subscribers and it has a Pokeball as its picture. Click on that.
I press subscribe.
Yeah, press subscribe, then also watch his stream. Are you watching a stream, Philip?
Is it the very first one? No.
No, it should say some stream as its title.
I'm shaking my more stumps.
Wait. These are all videos. Oh, live right here.
Hey! Type in chat, bro.
My chat for me is still empty. Oh yeah, I have 37 subs, let's go.
Okay, now we want to ready up. We're just
using your chat. Not yet.
Let's just get creative. Creative's fun.
Oh, chat's going to
I can see your hands. Yeah, he has a hand cam. Hey, Julian, you'll show them how to make stuff go invisible like that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Phil, just mute the stream on, YouTube so we don't hear.
Yeah, it creates huge echo to last like forever.
Yeah.
I just muted my whole laptop.
Oh, that's better. Okay, now we have to ready up. I can't see what you said yet, Phil. I just saw Jufu say G.
I saw you guys say sheesh and G.
Yeah.
And I did poo poo.
And I did pee pee.
I do not see poo-poo.
I see. I can't see you. I can't see you write poo-poo. At Phil. What's your YouTube name, Phil?
Shit.
Why?
Yeah, Yeet.
Because I
need, someone wrote that Yeet.
Oh, at, that was me. Yeah, that's okay. His dad.
Wait, what?
What's his dad?
That's my dad's account.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to make him a mod?
Yeah, make him a mod.
Philip, ready up. Ready up, Philip.
What do you mean, make him a mod?
You're a moderator of the stream, so now your name should be Blue.
I don't know. It's just
like, so if I type.
Yeah, if you type.
It's not really useful now, but in the future it's gonna be useful.
Yeah,
if someone actually end up watching me one day.
When a lot of people join,
finally, we're holy.
I'm gonna watch it and see how good you are. It's creative, Bob, just saying.
Wait, it's kind of, oh.
It's okay.
This is kind of cheating because I can see your screen and see where other people are.
Oh no. It's probably, I think Andy won't be bothered to just keep looking at it. It's not that interesting.
Hey, you have 3 watches. Someone else joined. Let's hope
no, it's not
hope...
3. It's us 3.
Oh, now
3.
It's 2.
No, it's us 3.
Let's just hope it's not the kid that's on my school account, because I'll cry.
Wait, what?
And take more evidence. So some kid...
Dude, I still haven't even loaded in with them.
Thank you, I'm just glitching.
Dude, I... Oh my god. It's so laggy. In your stream.
It's not that laggy.
It says I'm in, but I'm not.
You're looking at me and I'm not even in yet. It's still on mine, still stuck on the connection.
I'm not in yet.
You have like
I'm
the
just
best
squishing
thing
you
out
right
of
now. You can see how much screens, I'm just squishing you.
Just think, it makes sense. You have like a $6,000 PC.
What?
You have a $6,000
PC.
It's not that much.
Yeah, we have PlayStations. Just saying, my old laptop had 20 FPS.
Yeah, and then you also have like a $300 keyboard. So if you also have a
$300 keyboard,
I'm loading up on that.
You don't have to tell
everyone about it. No, he's my best friend. He has like a Steel Series.
Oh,
Jufu.
Steel Series what?
Apex Pro.
It's like a full Apex Pro. And do you see like a very big anime mouse pad?
It's not anime, it's HyperX. Really different
things.
Anime. Is everyone in? Yep. Anime thighs.
Oh, that song. Also,
okay, Blue Pump Lawyer? Question mark.
Yep. What's a random fact?
Oh yeah, blue AR purple pump.
AR purple sports. Nick, don't go down that hole and pickaxe spray paint.
There's cheats in this map. Did you know that? No, it's not free for all. You and Jufu are 1v1, and I'm just gonna make something.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab some bouncers.
Oh, yeah, you can use bouncers if you want as well.
Yeah.
Jufu, just show them how you play real quick.
My edits aren't good. I suck at editing.
I don't know.
Hey, Philip, do you want him to play you pretty easily? Yeah, he can, Philip, let him float you.
It's so delayed on the stream.
Yeah, no, it's...
Let him float you, Philip.
It's just coming
to
like...
Oh, hold up, Julian,
it says I'm still
up.
Editing, but I'm not.
Hey, Jufu, up here, get up here.
I'm trying to start.
Get up here, Philip, let him float you. Place where I'll...
Let go in that corner.
Yeah, no, you get in a corner. Yeah, hacks. Look at the stream. Look at everything just going super duper.
By making a
stream really lags, but my PC looks a lot better. Okay, come on. That is quite a lot.
Make something go invisible first.
So I don't know why, after like if last update made it's a lot harder now.
Yeah, I know, it just always cancels my build.
Why does it build is when I'm editing?
Okay, you guys can 1v1 now.
It keeps cancelling it.
Yeah, it's a lot more lag than it used to be.
He can literally triple edit, but if you can't quad
edit. Well, that's because he has a PC and a keyboard. You have a PC and a Yeah. I mean, you have a controller, I mean, keyboard and mouse and this floor, that's why.
If I learn what to play...
Do you want to see my quad edit? Do you want to see me quad edit?
Yeah, watch me quad edit, mate.
He can't quad edit.
Oh my gosh. Stop. Never mind, just got reset it.
Okay, you guys 1v1 now. I'm going to grab a grappler for spectating use.
Just messed up.
Dude, I can't even do 3 at a turn now, I'm so rusty. Yeah, I can do 2 easily, okay. Alright. I'm gonna lose so bad.
Don't worry.
I probably won't be 1 in ages, because someone else. Well, someone's already built here.
I'm so dead.
Let's see all my edits.
What am I doing? No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to say this, but you're sort of dead already because this kid's a sweat. I just want Jupiter to bloody quad it. I'm the white superhero team. I can confuse me with him because he's yellow.
Yeah, that's all that.
And you can't use me as Siphon like Oscar did yesterday.
Stop.
Ooh.
That's me. I'm the one up here. I'm the
he
one.
He didn't even hit me and I beat him.
That's it.
I beat him.
I'm confused. I'm confused right now. Who was shooting me?
I killed you. Yeah. I'm versing Philip now.
Yep.
I can't believe I won.
Oh, I thought was there.
You tried to dog edit at me. I saw that.
Oh, I messed up.
I saw that. I keep messing up. Okay, I'll just load up.
Oh, I accidentally triple edited there.
I keep falling down. I try to side peek you. Can you even watch you now?
That's maybe up high ground. Oh, I nearly fell down.
Oh, I blocked myself.
How do you block this off, bro? That's like so 2017. Juicy, you can grab a grapple and spectate.
Yeah.
Julian's the only reconnector here. Okay, Philip, where are you? I see.
This is somewhat entertaining.
This is somewhat entertaining. I get slaves and I watch them fight. You want to play basketball today, Thor?
I'm getting clapped. That was so dumb.
Good job. Okay, now I'm versing Julian. I'm gonna die.
Oh, the clutch probably coming back. Oh, it's probably coming back.
How'd I beat both of you? I should not understand.
Julian, I'm versing you now. Okay.
Well, I knew I was gonna beat me.
Okay, Julian, let's verse.
I thought he was gonna get lucky. It's on me. He's already dead and even the ones.
Do you like my new edit style? What? Oh crap, you just knocked me down.
I think the way to beat him is to legit just get high grounds and just spray him from the buff. That's the way.
He's gonna spray me, let me guess.
Well, so far I have high ground.
He almost did a quad edit.
He can't spray me though because I'm just building up under. I'm a world barrier, bro. Do you like me?
Yeah, that's fine. No, wait.
Where am I?
Jesus. You had to.
Where am I?
Just have to. Gee. The world, you dumb frick.
Bro, I just dinged you. Do you like my controller aim assist?
There can't be people in that city. Me. I just did a quarted!
But you still have controller aim assist if you play keyboard and mouse.
Really?
It's just the only block that she has.
Do you like me boxing up like this?
Yeah, how did I beat two keyboard players? I'm insane.
Oh. I'm gonna get high ground on you, Joel.
Nah, you're still going off. That's better.
You dinked me, bro. How dare you?
This is not a normal one.
I'm coming up the high ground.
See, tagged you dead, he's dirty.
He got shot down.
Goodbye, Isaac.
Oh. I'm not dead yet.
You don't have high ground anymore. This is all about that.
Well, you don't have it either. He's gonna thunder pump me when we get him.
Okay, I don't know. Oh, the mine, I was a glitched area to the famous.
Now I have the high ground, Julian. There's no way you're getting off here.
I can shoot you down.
Hey! No! Don't shoot down! No, don't shoot down! Don't shoot down! There's no shooting down!
Okay. Well, no shooting down, no one said you could do this. Oh, let's basket somewhere else.
No pickaxe. Oh, yeah, I see what you're doing.
That's not enough.
You just got launched the wrong way. Julian, you realize now I have mega high ground? I'm higher than you are.
Okay, it's got a crank up there.
Okay, crank up there for me.
I'm just gonna beat me halfway, but I'm gonna block, so it doesn't matter anymore. I have no idea what I'm doing. Do you mind the enemies?
Where? I can't see where you're coming up, but I see where you're coming up now.
How long do you get to keep it on? One full?
I don't know, no, that's a Julian.
Why is it not invisible?
It's been a lot harder.
Okay, it used to be quite easy. 30 seconds!
It used to be easy, but now it's hard.
He's coming up!
Like, I have a keyboard and a mouse, but like, I've never practiced on this, I'm not good. So I just use controller.
Oh, he's coming up, what do I do?
Bye.
My computer just turned off, I need to have this to use cheats.
Oh my god, wait, what? What did you say?
Yeah. I'm only watching your stream, okay?
Oh, that's fine.
I feel you.
Frick. I'm gonna use my cheese for 1 second. Thank you. That's all I'm gonna use for four.
Okay, Julia, I guess we're gonna do pranking of the grapes.
What are we doing right now?
We're gonna get up to the max high. You realize up there, so yeah, we're about to hit max high before we both get teleported down.
Yeah, probably.
That's how high we are.
Oh, I see you.
We're both about to hit max height, Julian. What are you gonna do? Yeah, we're about to hit max. Well, I'm just gonna stay up here because you can't beat me.
Oh, I see that hole. Some nice little hole you made for yourself. And this is just gonna take 10 minutes for everything to happen.
Hi, Julian, I can see you!
Oh, okay.
Hi, Jupiter, I can see you.
Now I'm really tempted to use my cheat weapon.
I see you, Jupiter.
Oh, God. Just need to shoot you down. We both see each other.
Yeah, I can.
Dude, I just made it invisible on PC and I suck on
it. Hello, Julie. Oh, no, Julie's just gonna make it go invisible.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, I just realized I had something. Sure. I really had this the whole entire time. I meant to use it. Yeah, this is gonna help me, right? Yeah, this is gonna help me. This is gonna go.
It's not meant to work like that, Julian.
Yep, it might take some damage, but it's gonna get better when I can actually use my shotgun. Yep, yep, just get it down. Get it down. That's better. Well, I just feel like I'm playing like Captain CS right now. Nope. Oh, thank you. I'm coming back up here.
My ship, shut your mouth.
Yeah, I'm just gonna come back up, so I have like the 22
no, HP. I'm about to just fortify this whole area so you can't.
If I do this, this is 6 edits in a row. Come on, I can do this. I can do 6 edits in a row. Totally. Totally.
Sorry, Nick, I might have to use a little bit of cheats.
I did 8 edits.
Okay.
Did you see that? I accidentally shot you, Julian.
Okay, can we just properly 1v1 this time?
Philip, can you just take a look at what we did, please?
It's horrifying.
Look up,
Philip. It's horrifying, Wes.
Yeah. Look up. Do you like what we did? I'm battle pass tier 40, hell yeah. Philip, do you like what we did?
Oh, they get you. Time to come down now. Bye bye.
No, I don't want to go down. No!
Okay, now Philip and I. Oh, no, Jufu and Philip are 1v1 again because I won against Jufu. Then I'm 1v1ing the winner again.
Well, since we both didn't get A.
Okay.
Let me do the edit so it's fun and fair. No, I'll do the edit so it's fun
and
fair.
That's not how it works.
Okay.
Three,
2, 1, go.
Oh, annoying. Yeah,
that's how smacks do the edit.
No, they don't want to get stuck.
I'll just go play like a normal 1v1. Why did I hit 2 people?
Oh, that's hey, Duke, you're just saying, you can just edit up like you did to me. You can just rip style crank up to me, and you can be happy.
Okay. Keep getting pinged. All that happens
I
all the
time. I see your head.
Yeah, I see your head as well. I can't shoot at you because you've blocked. Oh,
I was aiming all the way out here in the distance. And Jufu is gonna crank up.
Wait, you hit me!
No, I didn't. I shot.
Only a 78 health.
What?
I can hit you now if you want.
No, I won't.
No, I actually did that. I'm 1v1ing the loser, actually.
He's gonna come back up.
If you fall all the way to the bottom, you can use a grapple.
I was already damaged.
Then kill me.
Okay.
Did you get hit by Jufu?
I let him hit him a few times, so now 58. Is that better?
Let me pick at you once, because if you're 78 and Jufu's 58, let me pick at you once so you're both on 58.
Wait, what? Why? He was building back up the ship.
No, because... Oh.
Because I might have been letting someone shoot me. I don't know.
He might have been letting you shoot him for... And how much shield are you at, Philip? Are you at 78?
I have 0 shield.
Oh, then I won't touch you.
No, I only have 58 health.
I only have 70.
Then let me pickaxe you once.
No.
I'm coming up above you, Philip. I'm not going to pickaxe you, though.
Look what he...
Drupu's right there.
Are you trying to stab me again, Nick?
No, Drupu's right there.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he's down there. It's okay, don't worry.
My sensitivity is at the max, but it's still too slow.
I'm betting you thought now you realize.
So now me and Jufu are even.
Yeah, and I'm... Okay. Just saying, I'm going to do the same edit I did last time, okay?
No, the edit sucks. Obviously, I didn't mean to do that.
Yep. And stick though.
I'm editing normally. You really did try to jump there.
I keep trying to get those peaks.
Hey, why are you on my side, bro? Wait, Philip, how the hell did you get up to my side? Oh, you turned around immediately.
Just both of us aiming at you right now. What are you doing, Nick?
I'm doing this so I can do this. And build around me like that so I can do that. And then I messed up. So I can do that and then do that because I have control aim as well. And I can do that.
Oh, crap.
Damn it, he has anyone. Okay, cool. Now I'm gonna go full shot.
Oh,
look
at that. The camera's looking in a really weird position right now. Oh, God. The camera's looking really weird. Oh.
Move, Jiffy, move.
Just watch
it. Oh, my controls are better on it.
I'm gonna fly myself back up. So.
Okay. So I'm just saying. Oh, of course you have to turn around right away.
Okay. So.
I'm guessing. Well, Jupiter versus God. Well, actually, yeah. No, Jupiter and I are
going. I want to decide the winner because it's 2-3 and we're tied.
Oh. No, it's not. We're both on 1-1. Okay, Jupiter. Get ready, Jufu. It's the jumping one. You have to jump. Three, yep. 2, 1, go.
Most annoying one to think of. But that's still happy to do 1v1s.
After this, we can I'll do a re- we can do trios after this.
Yeah.
I have the freedom of building up again.
Really, the shield will hard.
Yeah, I have high ground by a mile, Jufu. And you have bounces.
But I have bounces. That's all that matters.
I see Jufu. Good, we should do the unseen. Hey, if you can use bounces, I can use the grapple.
Grapples are lower broken than bounces. Okay.
Controlling!
Freaking anxious. Well, I'm gonna use my grapple to come back up because I fell. Okay, that's better. You know, I'm a lot better off with the shotgun than seeing people play anxious.
Hi, Jufu. Did I drop you?
Yes. I got dropped. Yeah. Psych!
Wait, you're grappling off? That's unfair.
That's not- I didn't grapple off. It's not me. I boxed myself in the box.
Oh, Philip, don't shoot me one. Oh, I know what box you're in.
Cool. I'm not in that box anymore.
Yes, you are.
Why is it two? Okay. Well.
I'm versing Philip again, I guess.
You learn about to lose.
Philip! I'm versing you again, Philip. Three, two, one.
Thunder bomb.
Where is Phil? Is that you on top of me, Drupal, or that Thor?
It's both of us. We're both in here.
Yeah, I just got high ground over Thor.
A nice high ground.
Place? What the hell? My floor won't open. Of course he's sweating on my arm.
Oh, okay. It's going pretty high.
He's gonna edit this and shoot me. Why are you using a shotgun for that? I nearly shot you once.
Oh, gee, I got pretty far.
Why is he using shotgun from that distance? I just use a grapple.
There's only one person who has a grapple.
Oh, Philip used a grapple.
No, that's me.
No, Philip is using a grapple as well.
Oh,
well. Tagged in 33. Why did we get sent back? Why did I get sent? Oh, I know
it's
why.
Max hide. Oh, time to go. Okay. Oh, okay. I think that's a max hide.
Now Philip has high ground. Well, that's a death. Someone needs that build. Let's continue, Philip. We're just gonna Philip, just continue.
So no one has killed anyone yet. Oh, chuck slash.
Hey, if you're using chug splashes, let me hear 400. There we go, 100. Let's. No, you have to let me hit you with one AR.
No,
I was healing because you shot me. No, I said we. No. I'm shooting you.
Fair enough.
Okay, well then I'm. Nah.
No, you
such a boss.
Then I...
I heal back to my original health because we were 1v1-ing.
Hey, if you hit me with an AR, I will be at lower HP than you.
No, you won't. I'll be lower than you.
I had 82 shield. And one AR bullet does 33.
I'm still lower than you.
Because you're up to 100 for God's sake.
Oh.
Well, I did.
Yeah, 96. Wow. You're such a bot.
Even that answer?
Yes, I can.
Well, I'm still like 100 health.
No, you're not!
Yes, I am.
No, you're not! I hit you for 33 like twice on life. You were 100, then you healed, and that's unfair.
I don't have heals in my inventory. I still have high ground.
Number one is at high ground.
Jiffy, go.
Who's shooting me?
That's me.
Ow. Can you stop spraying? Stop spraying! I'm dead, you boss.
You know,
I'm just gonna keep tunneling so you can't hit me. Oh my god, stop being a bot. Calm down to me. Stop! Yeah. Well, then you're too scared that I'm not ever gonna come up to you.
You really? I've been a lot.
Jinder!
What?
You need to move, Nick. This, the 1v1s, you have to move the shotgun on AR all day.
No. I will box you like a fish and nerd you, but I won't. Hi, Philip, I can see you.
Yeah, it's just taking about 20 minutes.
I know, because you won't rush me.
You should be at 90 to 100 health, is that correct?
Nowhere near.
What HP are you at?
36.
Oh, I'm at 8.
No, that's
why I'm right, like, you liar.
Yeah,
I'm sending you a screenshot. I'm sending you a screenshot.
Okay.
If you come up to me, we get to restart from that position.
I'm not coming up to you.
So someone, I'm gonna kill someone.
I don't know.
There we go.
Who's rushing me? You're not allowed to come kill me now.
I know, I'm not. Am I lying?
No.
Philip. I'm scared. Just saying, the reason I have the grappler in my inventory is for when I fall down, I can get up.
Yeah, I have a grappler as well. That's why I grappled up, because I fell down.
Philip, you're right there. Okay, can we continue?
Yes, we can continue.
You? I know where you are, you're right there. We can edit that and shoot you when they are. So basically, if I dink you once with my AR...
If you headshot me, then I'll die.
And
if you body shot me, I won't. If you body shot me, I'll be at 6 HP. Who's next to me? I don't know who's who.
That's Jufu. Jufu's the recon expert.
Someone cranking up next to you, like, doing quarters.
Do you really think I can do quarters? I can't see you, Philip. I'm sort of getting scared.
Oh, you were right there.
Hey, yeah, you guys finally done.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I want to fight Jufu to see who wins. Wait, so we're both tied. I want to verse him twice. Let's verse twice.
Someone kill me if I can get 100-100.
Sure.
Thank you.
Okay, you guys are going to keep on 1v1ing. Wait, how about because you two are sweat? You two are versing me, but I have the cheats. You two are versing me.
It's way too much health, though.
I can't build. But I can't build, okay?
Stop too much health.
Wait, let me get the cheats first. No, let me get this
10,000.
Building with the cheats.
10,000, it's way too much.
No. Alright, let's fight. Let's 1v1, hurry up.
Okay, I'm getting the cheats. You guys 1v1 the
whole thing. Oh, we didn't do it. That's still fine.
Right? Oh, crap. Yeah, we're both gonna fall now.
Okay, you two are sweat, so you should be able
okay,
to.
Okay,
where
yeah.
did you go, Jufu?
Oh,
sorry, because I lost with him.
Wait, where'd you go?
Okay, cool. I'm
ready. How'd you get right there?
I don't know. Oh,
damn, you guys are sweating.
I'm not.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
What actually is
I'm here? Ready when you guys are. I got the cheats.
I'm not. Where are you? Hello, cheats.
You guys can use any weapons you want, okay?
That's not really
good.
No, we're
not doing
that yet. I know. I've already got my weapons and the cheats, so I'm ready. I can't use anything else. I can't build. I can't use a grapple. Okay?
Who's shooting him? Stop shooting him, Nick. Why'd you do that, Nick?
I didn't shoot. How did I shoot it down?
Yes, you did.
Yeah, probably. Yeah,
how?
No.
How?
You got the cheats at one taps builds. Oh my gosh.
Okay, let's go. I can't build.
I have low HP now. But
oh, I hit my funny bone. Oh.
I can't build.
Oh, my funny bone.
Oh, God. I'm fairly low HP, but okay.
My funny bone's still stinging.
Okay. Because that's a trade-off of me having low HP. I'm not hitting you. Yeah, I'm not just not hitting people today.
Oh no, my stairs twisted the wrong way.
Wait, what?
No, it's not. It's stuck. I just killed you, that's a bit.
You can't kill me for a year. I can only use an AR as well.
Where is he? You're distracting me.
Oh, shooting. Someone is definitely shooting me down.
I'm coming up to you.
Cool.
You guys finally met.
Oh, you're so low!
Okay,
I started
with
70 HP.
Okay, start trying to kill me. You
it's he has two. I have one. It's still gone. If he wins this, then, yeah. You know, I'm trying to kill him! Oh my god, not! Oh, bot.
You're not killing me.
You're not killing me.
I have aimbot.
You can't build.
Okay, I can't build. Yeehaw.
No, but we're still 1v1ing, Jufu. We're still 1v1ing.
Thank you.
Thanks. Don't shoot us.
I'm making stuff go invisible if you shoot me, it's your own fault. Shoot me and it's your own fault.
Stop shooting, Nick.
You're not allowed to shoot me.
Shoot me and it's your own fault,
bro. Snipe a shotgun into 5 damage.
Oh wow, you got.
Wait, what?
You're so dramatic! god! I said stop killing me!
Yes, you can't fail, Nick.
Nick, that's not funny.
You guys 1v1, I'm going to make this go invisible! I said you guys 1v1, let me
Yeah, don't shoot us.
I wasn't, you started shooting me, so I was going to shoot you.
No, okay. But still, you have so much health, don't shoot. That's such a funny move. Not you, Juicy.
Okay,
I'm dead.
Oh!
Dude, I can't hit anything! Dude, I missed my pump.
Okay, let's reload.
Dude, if I hit my pump, you would have died.
Okay, let's go.
You guys Nick, can't find me.
I'm invisible.
Nick, I can literally see you.
Yeah, I can see you, Nick.
That's such an unfair fight. You've like...
No,
level.
But I can't build, so that's fair.
No, it's not fair at all.
I can't use a
your
shotgun.
Your builds won't tap our builds.
Just gonna get
some I can only use an AR.
Let me hit you 5 more times.
That's more than 5.
Why'd you kill me?
Because you hit me like 20 times.
Yeah, I never said go. When I say go, you can kill me.
Okay, I'll tell you when all my shields gone. All my shields gone.
No, that's not what I said. When I say go, we fight.
No!
Nick, you can't build, remember? No. Oh, wow, we win already. Nick's disqualified, we won already.
No, yeah. I only have health left. Okay, I'm gonna start.
Great, go.
Completion.
You're just gonna spam. Help me shoot him. Wow, Nick, you're such a bot! That's so unfair. Nick's just gonna spray.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, that's so unfair. Nick, you realize we can see your name, just do it.
Okay, I'm going for the pump.
You're such a bot. He's only going for me, even though
you're
going.
You can use snipers.
Oh, I'm missing for the pump.
I am not only going for you. Can use snipers.
This
use
is any gun. I don't want to do that. That's
use
so
any
boring.
Gun you want.
Oh, that's
use
boring. I'm not doing that. That's so boring. I'm not letting you just get a free kill.
Wait, have that shield again.
Dude, Nick, you're saying that's fair when it's not fair at all. You literally have infinite health.
What gun do I use?
That's even better. You know how OP drum shotguns are?
Okay, I'm going to use a
flint. No, it's not fair with anything. That's not fair at all, even. That's still not fair. Nick, they will one tap us. It's not fair.
Also, how do you have shield again?
Because I killed it.
Oh my god, don't just crap. Oh, that means it's impossible to kill you now, pretty much.
Yeah, it's impossible to kill him. It's not fair. Because he just shoots just once and we're dead. But we have to shoot him like 10 billion times.
Oh, you
I'm good. I basically have infinite reload
spell. Oh, that makes it even worse.
If you guys were smart, you could get it.
Yep, sure. Sounds bad. Can't let Nick have the sniper.
Why is he still looking at me when you're on him? Nick, you're building!
I know, I accidentally did. You guys are close, I'm very low.
No, you're not.
Low as in his low as in that's 4,000.
I'm at 7,000.
Frick. Oh, I almost got one-shotted.
Well, I am one-shot because I got hit by someone else, not by me.
And I didn't shoot you either.
And somehow took damage by something.
Reset. Watch out, I'm coming for your ass.
You can't build. You can just one tap.
I just realized what I can do.
How about he uses pickaxe only?
Yeah, that's a lot better. be a lot
okay,
better.
Okay, then I at least get to get back to our 10,000.
No, no, that's not
no,
the whole point.
No, you don't. That's so unfair. Wow, Frankie
got
you're
your
such a bot. Wow.
And that was a flick.
Okay, I'm pickaxe. You're such a pickaxe.
No, we have to get you to your original health.
No, we're getting you to original health.
If so you can find me. I can see you, Nick. Oh my god, you're so
see you. Okay, just shoot me. I can only use my pickaxe.
No, stand still, Nick. That's so unfair. You killed him.
You can't
hit us. You can't hit us. Stand
no,
still.
I'm using pickaxe only.
Stand
so I
still.
Hey,
no,
I only
you
because I'm using pickaxe only.
Wow.
Don't get too close.
Wow, you're a bot.
Pickaxe from this, like,
really
damage.
Hard. And you can't use that.
No, it's so unfair.
Pickaxe only, and I get to and I'm resetting. I reset.
No.
Okay.
No.
No.
I'm leaving.
Pickaxe only, Philip. I'm doing what you told me to do.
No, we have to get you to your health.
Why? It's fair. I'm using pickaxe only.
Nick, I might have to forcefully defeat you.
Yeah. Oh, Jufu, I'm getting guns again. Holy crap. Yeah, I'm dead. Please, I need to finger my E-pattern as fast as I can. I need to get over 100 bounces.
No. No, as in no.
I just got 20,000 FP from creative.
Why do I have two clumps at this point? Hey,
You can use any weapon you want now. Okay, let me just get down here. Wait, can I just get any weapon I want real quick? Let me just get any weapon I want.
Yep, this sounds really quiet.
Okay, there we go. I've got.
Oh, God. No, what your consideration of fun is, but. What the hell did you get the P90? Oh, okay. Good. Thunder pop. Oh, wait, what?
Dive into the air, bro.
Let me dip for a second.
Fun?
Let me dip for a second. Oh, no. Nah.
He messaged me saying never playing with you again.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, I hit you, Jufu.
This is not anywhere near interesting.
And
okay?
I can automatically reload, so I can just spray like this.
I think this is not interesting anyway, possible. So all I gotta do is hit that thunder bomb.
Did I ever tell you something? Let me just grab this. I think there are two stick on me. You basically have infinite time with the thing that I'm doing. How low are you? Wait, don't kill me. How low are you? How low
Very
are you?
Not low at all.
Tell me your HP. No, stop. Tell me your HP.
10,000 or something.
How do you still have 10,000? I was at 600. You killed Philip.
No. He left.
Okay, let's play duos.
Yeah. This has been a really stupid stream so far.
You rage quit, bro.
I mean, no one wants to play with someone who has hacked. What are you watching?
Rick and Morty.
Oh.
Is it copyright?
I don't know.
gaming style is ridiculous.
Oh god.
Okay. Do you want to just do challenges?
I don't know.
But I need to destroy 7 shrubs, so I'm going to...
Didn't skip. It's obviously quiet if it's too quiet.
Yeah, but you're supposed to say.
You know, Summer, now it's not quiet enough. Morty, come here. I need you for some bull.
Police, a strange, horny ocean man is on my lawn.
What are they mad at you for anyway?
Well, we're talking about me. It could be anything. Grab those chains. It's time we raise a little hell.
You realize you have to get to tier 105 to unlock the rest of the battle pass?
No.
Yeah, I think you have to get to tier 105. And hey Google, what's the time? Have another 7 hours to get 75 tiers. You realize if you get a UFO, you can get 120,000 XP in a round?
No.
Yeah, you can. It's because if you just spam enemy players' build, it completes the challenge that is destroy enemy structures with a vehicle. So, and that's how I get a lot of XP. But I don't do it that often.
For sure you can.
Why are you drag clicking your space bar? Just saying, what is your movement key? Do you use WASD?
Yeah.
Good.
I also have the witching, the double movements software. So it makes me have counter movements.
F key? This is my F key? That's my G key.
Yeah, it sounds different.
I'm gonna land this mega house, you land that this house. Okay?
That house can be kind of small. Okay, I totally missed my drop.
Guys, it's Cypher. We finally did it on our day 5 of controller grinding.
Nope,
we hit champion rank in arena. Quite the journey. Honestly,
that's
we learned
good.
A lot.
That's
there's still a lot to improve. I'm still going to be grinding controller. In this video, we reached champion rank. And I also talked about motivation and some tips to try to achieve your goals. I did that in my last game before I got the chance.
God,
enjoy
so
this controller content and let me know.
Here you go.
Don't forget to subscribe and use creator code CypherPK.
Why the hell is that UFO? Holly Hedges.
Enjoy the rest of this video.
They grabbed it from the place.
Oh, the login.
Skybase Central. Let me just call
it Skybase Central.
Woo! Shoo! Let's get the bot. Don't worry, I got him and I'm shaking him down.
Okay. What?
His teammate's a bot as well.
Where is his... Oh, I see his teammate bot. Bot teammate, I don't know what the word is.
Got him. I got spied in the...
Got some loot for me.
Huh?
Got some loot for me.
No, yeah, there's ARs.
Yeah, okay.
How do you have no loot?
I do, let's not break.
There's a big pot over here for you?
Yes.
Oh, Yeah, I got another 12,000 XP.
When is my channel ever gonna be, like, useful?
I don't know. When you get to, like, 1,000... How many accounts can you make in, on one... How many YouTube accounts can you make on one device?
No one said you had a limit.
Well, I guess I'll make a lot in subs to you, so you can get a play button. And you can get recommended to more people.
Oh yeah,
you can get
recommended, yeah, that's true.
How many subs do you need to get a
play button? 按照这个时间来给你准备
Things like a
那个面盒子就这样带着那个
10K one
红烧炉里是吧 就那个盒子放连盒子放进去的是吧 你晓得吧 你登录吧
不知道应该不是吧我觉得应该不是吧它动的话拿得出来呢在盒子里我来看看 我确定你看一下。Wait, did you just open the mythic chest?
Yeah, you can only make four.
What did you get?
The purple sniper. Mm. Why did you just miss this chest? Are you like favoriting chests, man?
I don't see that. Like, generally, don't.
There's no chests in this room. There was no gun in this building.
Just one of those crafting things.
Yes, there was no gun in my building.
Tell me if I'm near those crafting things.
Yes.
What did your father have to say?
He's at work.
Oh, did he call you?
No, it's my granddad. For lunch. Oh. Had to cook it because he can't read English really well, so.
Oh, there's a big, I have three big pots. I need you to carry that for me.
Three?
Oh, yeah, three big pots, three minis.
Oh, yes.
And the modded Lambo.
Oh, yeah.
And a Lambo on drugs, let's just say
drugs. Did you say drugs?
Yes. I snorted.
So, do you have any crafting parts?
What do you mean?
With this, the only thing
Nuts
that's
and bolts?
Crafting, yeah. Oh, yes.
Get inside my car after you can craft in cars. I'm right here behind you.
Right now. Oh. Jeez, 400.
Come in here, Bob.
Quickly do a bit of crafting.
You can craft and craft. We need to go shit on some sweats in Bolivar Beach.
What? Bolivar?
Bolivar?
Why did you say Bolivar Beach?
Bolivar? Don't piss at me because I was doing pickaxe only and I wanted to get back up to a fair HP. But he's a spoke.
Yeah, well, I have a strange POV right now.
Upgrade another big pot.
Where?
Up on the roof, basically. Look at that floating truck.
Yeah.
They're shooting.
What? CFO, you don't.
Oh, there.
Yeah, don't say that's safe.
Do I shoot him?
I don't know, because those things kind of destroy kids. Well.
Can I have 23 shield on them?
I don't have a lot of ammo, that's all I can say. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Gee!
What? So, I tried to make a story.
I have one. I'm stuck.
Oh,
man. May or may not be stuck right now. Oh, I'm getting stuck everywhere. Yeah, I need help as well, I know. Oh, frick, you guys can talk to me. Here, tagged him. He's just a bit... not that good. I don't think he's that good. He only knows how to crack 90s.
I'm down.
And he's also going first, people.
We're getting third party. We're getting third party.
Oh, God.
We're getting third party.
Take some of that loot. No one drink a big pot. Oh my gosh.
I'm just gonna chunk a big pot.
Chunk. Chunk a chunk.
This is so annoying. This kid doesn't have a life. I have to run.
Yeah, just grab my card if you can.
I have an idea.
I want to grab some as well, God.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, annoying! What the heck? Oh. Look how bad this kid is. Oh my God, this kid's so bad. He's just spraying.
Not only astronomers, but also ordinary people experience incredible delight from all the novelties that the night sky broadcast to us.
Didn't you knock this kid?
Consider it the highest romantic display of affection to give your beloved a star. But how should we react to such an unusual gift? To begin with, let's be a little more specific. What if it's Beetlejuice?
Okay, I need to see what quest I have.
All right,
you
homies.
You help me complete my quest.
It's time for Flare Eyes to set up tour.
If during a day,
so I can unlock two whole pages.
Oh. Well, just don't land on my weird again.
No, that's what I needed to do that for my quest. My quest. Okay, destroy sofas, beds, put chairs, consume forage items. Okay, we have to go roofing.
consume. And I have to get 27 AR eliminations, 25 shotgun eliminations. And I have to complete. Another 8 common or uncommon. I have to complete another 8 uncommon. Yeah, I can't do that. I have to forage some mushrooms. If you find mushrooms, mark them for me. Because I have to forage them, then eat them. I have to do that with 15 of them. I have to get tier 50. I have to be tier 59 by 6 o'clock today. Meaning I would have gone up 20 tiers today.
I'm Taylor, and this. Ooh.
This is basically going to be my life during
college. A guy decided to demonstrate his knowledge of astronomy. Sorry for the spoiler. But most likely, he'll point his finger at the brightest star and call it the Big Dipper. But one of the most famous and also one of the few stars which you can see so clearly with the naked eye.
This is
Betelgeuse. It's a red supergiant located in the right shoulder of the constellation Orion.
Wow.
Here.
I almost took 4 damage, but landed in the bin.
Even the most skeptical girl will think, well, that's what I would like. Perhaps soon your interest will disappear, though, because recently, researchers discovered that the star is beginning to fade. It seems to be nothing super interesting, but a star usually fades before it has a huge explosion. All astronomers are now in anticipation of the most colossal cosmic event throughout its history. Humanity has never recorded the explosion of a star, at least not with telescopes. As early as the 1st century BC, Sima Qian and his treatise on celestial apparitions mentioned Betelgeuse. But at that time, all the researchers observed was a yellow glow. And by the 2nd century AD, based on the research of Ptolemy, it had turned red. Betelgeuse reincarnated not only in color, but also in speed, which has increased significantly to an incredible pace, about 5 kilometers per second, which is 4 times faster than that of our sun. The reason for this may be that Betelgeuse devoured its closest stellar neighbor, which was significantly inferior to it in size. In the world of space, Betelgeuse is clearly not a herbivore.
Planetary predator
never ceases to amaze to this day.
I literally spend so much time writing essays.
I just realized something very, very bad.
I literally have sworn by family for
years.
You guys
I'm still running around to pick
up one of my life saving tools. Some of my favorite features are vocabulary engines, which kind of help you expand your vocab, get rid of those boring, bland words. It will also help you improve.
Just recently, scientists recorded the star's new trick. Betelgeuse started winking at us. Then the star began to hide from our eyes behind some dust. And this can mean only one thing. There's very little time left before the death of the Titan. Stars die in two ways. Either they fade away, or they generate a powerful explosion. And Betelgeuse is preparing for the latter. It can happen at any time, but on the astronomical scale, Betelgeuse will explode in the next 100,000 years, or in 2022. The explosion of a star so close will be a supernova phenomenon for our planet.
Betelgeuse.
And most importantly for science. The last time something like this was observed by our ancestors was in 1604. This explosion and formation of Kepler's supernova happened at a distance of 13,000 light years from Earth, which is 20 times the distance to Betelgeuse. Given the short lifespan of a person and the large-scale lifespan of a star, it can be said without exaggeration that you can catch such an event as the explosion of Beetlejuice once in never. When else will you be able to watch such a large-scale explosion without fear of death? After all, scientists suggest that Beetlejuice is too far away to have a significant impact on the Earth. But remember how astronomers miscalculated in forecasting a solar storm? It was supposed to destroy the Earth in 2012, but in the end we survived. But what if this time everything is the other way around?
Are you trying to fight someone?
No, I'm trying to fight many kids.
Sure, that's a good thing.
They're not really that good, though.
I'm just gonna move myself peacefully.
What, bro? I just murdered another child. He was walking around with a sniper.
2012 Solar Storm. 2012 Solar Storm supposed to kill humans.
I have 5 kills.
Says you have 4.
I killed 2 duos. They're not really that good though. I hear more fighting, I have to respond to duty.
Can someone give me a shotgun? I'm gonna run around touching.
There's shotguns on me.
The sun has just put on quite a show. Take a look at these amazing pictures captured by a NASA spacecraft yesterday. It's a powerful solar flare shooting superheated particles and plasma deep into space. The intense explosion erupted from the left side of the sun. The temperature, nearly 150,000 degrees Fahrenheit.
No one knows what's really going on in those pictures. They just look cool.
Don't they?
That's all it is.
I mean,
they just look cool, so we put it on the news. Yeah.
Should I repo scanner him?
So random facts. Do you remember that one time people thought it was the end of the world?
No.
No, okay. Do you remember that in 2012? I barely remember, but I do.
Why did they think that?
Because there was a huge soulless flare, or whatever you call it. It's like those flame thingies from the sun goes so far that they literally go to Earth. And according to my mum, she was literally sitting outside waiting for that to come, and then it passed the whole day. She slept in the morning, and I'm still alive. So that's good. People really thought that we were gonna die.
I see kid.
Okay, no, storm. I see storm.
I'm shooting them.
Good thing I have 3 medkits. Oh my god, there's a bot lobby today. I'm just like 10 kids around here, but...
I'll scan them again.
Yeah, I don't have a shotgun.
I'll just railgun them. You beam them, I'll railgun them. I'll mount them kill. True, we'll get more railgun. They've launch padded to us, I think.
Okay, they got scanned.
Same.
Oh, it's up there. There's such. Okay, dude. Dog, what the hell? Beetlejuice. It's a weird name.
Let's use these kids' launch pad.
Yeah, okay.
If
they have the game, you should use a railgun all day. Dip. Hey, on
and
the quest
to
find
a shotgun. Now we have the upper hand
that
on them.
Assuming a happy ending, scientists haven't carefully considered the terrible scenario of events. Scientists have apparently forgotten that in the past, due to the explosion of stars, the Earth's temperature rose significantly. add a pinch of global warming here, and it turns out we throw the planet into a hot frying pan.
Also,
the explosion will damage the ozone layer, which protects the Earth from harmful solar and cosmic radiation. Under one of the scenarios, Betelgeuse will emit two powerful beams called relativistic jets. They'll fly out in opposite directions.
Oh, okay. You might attack each other really hard.
And one of them may well be aimed at Earth. Now, that romantic date on which you expected to surprise the girl with the...
Let me die.
The glow of the stars could turn into a front row ticket to watch the apocalypse. There's also a second scenario for the thriller. There have already been cases when stars behave far from what scientists expected. IPTF-14HIS did not go out just after exploding and continued to shine brightly for 600 days and keeps exploding over and over again. And this is far from a wink. It's rising from the dead. Therefore, such stars are called zombies.
Those kids are
even
smooth.
If you
they
accomplished a
pad that I dropped.
Oh. Oh god. Betelgeuse is fat. Okay, that's really big. Sheesh. I'm like tiny.
Great mission in The Walking Dead. You won't be a match for a space zombie like Betelgeuse. The zombie star will amaze us with its radiation attacks over and over again. And this will already be the final death of the Earth, since zombie planets, alas, don't exist. Most estimates still tend to say that the material ejected from the star by the explosion will need about 6 million years to reach our solar system. By that time, the explosion debris will be scattered, and the speed of the shockwave will have decreased to 13 kilometers per second and will be easily extinguished by the force of our solar wind. But what kind of show has Betelgeuse prepared for us next year? Here's a hypothetical schedule for Betelgeuse's space performance from Riddle. 2022, January. Humanity is waiting for the promised performance even more than New Year's fireworks. But the star is still poorly visible due to its dust envelope. February. Valentine's Day has yet to see as many disappointments as this year.
I'm still going to wait
for all.
Yeah.
No one has ever kissed under something so romantic as the explosion of a star. March. Scientists are secretly devising a plan to accelerate the explosion of the star. Purely hypothetically, you can launch an oxygen and carbon-filled rocket at a star. Their synthesis would provide a giant burst of energy, and a star in space will be blown up, just like the Mythbusters blew up a Ford in the middle of the desert. For now, scientists' ideas remain simply a scenario for science fiction, and some scientists have already started to give up. But then, they saw that the flux of neutrinos emitted by Betelgeuse had suddenly increased.
Hey, wanna play some video games? I know I do. I haven't seen the sun in years.
That there's just a week left before the explosion. First week of May. All the media are trumpeting about the upcoming event. Couples are booking seats in open-air cinemas. And one thing's for sure, nobody's gonna be watching the film. Day X, morning. The star begins to pulsate violently, along with the hearts of all observers. Now, a date a view of the Beetlejuice explosion, a spectacle equal to all that stargazers have ever seen combined. Noon, from the roof of a house, a park, or just a balcony, you can see Beetlejuice from anywhere. You don't even have to wait for the sun to set, because the explosion would be so powerful that it can be seen during the day. The brightness of the star increases to a magnitude of 9. And here it is, the explosion. You can take your soulmate by the hand, play the Pixies song, Where's My Mind, and imagine yourselves as Edward and Marla in that final scene from Fight Club. Beetlejuice becomes the third brightest object in the Earth's sky after the sun. Night. The star continues to shine even brighter than the moon. This glow can last for several months. Perhaps by the third day, you won't look at it with the same enthusiasm as on the first day. Or maybe you won't be able to pull yourself away from the window until Beetlejuice is extinguished. You will tell your children about Beetlejuice, how it was the brightest event in your life in every sense of the word. In the meantime, you have almost a year to prepare carefully and plan the most unforgettable date when you'll say, let's look at the stars.
Oh my god, drop my hair.
This is all for you, baby. You want me to show you Beetlejuice? And you can point your finger anywhere in all of that blazing sky. And you will definitely not be wrong.
Hey, I found a cosmic chest. You wanna open it with me?
Yeah, well, come. Let's mute myself for a sec.
Hi, Shada. Why?
你怎么样？还咳嗽吗？咳的。嗯。哦，那你喝很多水了吗？没那么多吧。那你多喝点哟，你要想明天和后天能出去，你要多喝很多水哦，再撒好多尿哦。
嗯。哦。好。
两瓶。
好。还有那个蜜你记得吃哈。好吧。行吧。你中午要不再睡一觉吧，行不？嗯。然后你开始研究那个 biology of motivation 了吗？
还没。
那你睡一觉起来研究研究呗。
好。
好吧，回来跟我讲讲。那好吧，
行，
拜拜，
拜拜。Okay, I exist again.
Okay, I need to find 5 more shield mushrooms.
Should I take SMG or hand cannon? Great SMG.
No hand cannon. Hand cannon. And UFO, I hear UFO.
Yes. Might not be a good thing.
Let's go ahead and start with peripherals. Yes,
I
have the Apex Pro TKO, which I've been using for a day now, because I just got it in yesterday. I don't know when this video will be up. The pair of Arctic 7s that I've been using for about a year, yeah, still working flawlessly. Wireless headsets are exactly where it's at, because wired headsets do not provide a lot of mobility around my room. I like to move around my room and walk around without chucking my headset off. The Rival 310 mouse, which is on the cheaper side, but it's still a reliable mouse for everything I need. Xbox controller for when I don't want to play anything with keyboard and mouse. And then you have smartwatch. Smartwatches are all gamers. Not for the purpose of a smartwatch. The purpose to flex on your friends. And then you have my cup full of pens. You have Focusrite Solo, which is the XLR box to run my microphone.
You give me a hug.
Garlic studio microphone. Which actually works pretty well. Cheap pop filter I found at the music store. And then you have my LG 24-inch 1080p 144 inch monitor. Which has been...
What are you listening to?
Got a cheap pair of Logitech speakers down here too. Just so I can have different audio going around. My Samsung 27-inch curve, which I already chat and everything on. Held up by a sturdy piece of plywood I got from work.
I hear fighting, hey Google.
And then you have my ring
hey Google! What was the song
which I used to do streaming
and
everything, but let's go around and take a look at my actual PC and I'll tell you guys the specs and everything. Alright, so here is my PC, I call it the Icebox, because I'm Slayer Ice Lamel. It has, this is a Cooler Master TD500 mesh case.
It's got Cooler
Master fans in it. I wanted to keep it mostly Cooler Master, except for the actual CPU fan, which is the Noctua NDH15US. Yeah, that's it, I think.
I think there's kids in the book.
Underneath the CPU fan, you have your Intel i7-8700K. Overclockable. I don't have it overclocked though. I'm not good at that shit.
I've got
your Trident Z Royal RAM because
we're being targeted by
your
the
MSI 1660 Ti 60 gigabyte video card, which I've been using.
It's still shooting me.
Great. It's not as big of a step up as but it still works well.
Oh crap! Get lasers.
I don't have a hard disk drive. I have fully SSD.
Like that.
I have a 1 terabyte SSD, and that's really all I need because I don't record video.
I'd have a lot of files just to be good deal.
I'll take that.
Hey guys, what's up?
I'll hold.
Do
you have another piece of meat? No, you don't.
Here's my which actually is on.
I don't think I need the meat
part of the I'm gonna use the medkit so I can take that recon scanner.
Did you see how cool that was?
I shot the UFO dead, and then that UFO exploded
on
me.
I like it. It's a clamp.
Damage to players and vehicles.
No, it may come like very close.
Attack green pump.
Right here. But it's not truly effective.
Okay. Yeah, I really want blue
G305. This thing right here, this thing is a beauty.
You have to start getting to zone. It's very far and we have three.
Yeah,
Right? Now I have none.
Yeah, colon C.
Okay,
that's large. I found a large.
I think it's 2015 Air.
It's kind of different.
I've been editing on since my PC. I don't have it right now. I'm still like. Make my room look really cool. I'll show you guys the rest when it's not in the boxes.
It's gotta go somewhere.
Here's
make sure it's not in the tree.
So it's completely clean.
Okay.
I did not just do it.
Okay, I took 33 fall damage.
Okay. This the box came in, just my LED light controller, but it doesn't work with these since those are smart powered. Please sponsor us. I will beg
the baby.
Sponsors. We all love them, right? We love them.
Oh, I know what I can do.
We love them.
They drop mushrooms now.
GTR.
Now they drop mushrooms. Physics does not work. You call it animal, they drop you mushrooms.
Now remember, the human mesh is horrible.
I found the mesh kit, I'll use it later.
Pretty much all blocked off, but you can definitely see right here. Judging by that.
There's more UFOs in here.
That is right there. Anyway, I hope you guys really enjoyed.
Damn, so deeper.
See you guys in the next person.
Just practice
your
editing.
Okay.
I'll practice my editing on
my guys, it's Anthony here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my setup.
Let me shoot down the others kids over here. Let's buy these kids over here.
I will just take this truck for a little ride.
Here's your black little keyboard here. And I have a blue heavy mic.
Yep.
And you see them? This is a basic key faculty.
It's a 1v2.
Okay, I'm going in. Type that down.
I'm shooting it! I'm shooting it!
Rolling down. What am I doing right now? Dip. Oh, fuck! Get runned over, kid. Get run over, kid. So trash. So trash. He got run over.
Where are they?
I have no idea, though.
I see.
How do you get some of that loot, though? Ooh, yeah. Some spicy loot. Don't just come and steal my loot, you weird weird. He's about to get to zone. Oh, it's two big bots. I'll carry that. Do you think I still need the handgun at this point?
Throw me a big pot. And you can also use that med kit. I'll just bring it along. I'll hold that.
Oh, I can hold that, yeah, sure.
You hold the med kit and let's just start going zone. Do you have a launch or anything?
No, I don't have one.
I see kids. You should get a blue Yeti. Sneak up on this kid.
I was thinking blue Yeti or HyperCloud Cast S because that thing's pretty
Some
good.
Some people say the blue Yetis are bad.
It's cheaper, technically speaking. That's all that I know. You don't get okay, carried up, they put.
Yeah. Oh, we can actually win this.
No.
Oh, no. I see
them. Where the hell are they? That's not helpful because my renderness and my AK does not quite work. I mean, you do have epic renderness.
Give me the AK.
What do you
have? I have a blue AR. Give me the AK because my renderness is good.
Just say I have epic render distance. But console always has better graphics by default. So.
They're on the mountain.
Okay, never mind.
I'm throwing one in there.
Okay. Do you have any big pots to share with me? Okay.
Just get into zone. I just got beamed.
We are in zone, I think.
Oh yeah, we are. I marked them both.
There's another duo running from another duo coming to us. It's a bit of an issue.
I got one right into their box. Do you see
okay.
them?
Okay, I don't think we should play long range.
Oh, yeah,
let's
just
not do that. Let's just dip.
You want to swap rifles again?
Yeah, sure.
That's funny. Do I just... I'll shoot one of them.
These kids are literally everywhere. I suggest try to play it safe.
I'm going to push these kids because I don't see anybody.
It's not playing safe. Well, don't die. I hear kids' footsteps. Oh, okay, that's kids.
I mean the kid, I mean him. I shot him in here.
Should be. I think it's only one kid. Oh my god, Mongo's tumbling. Oh, it's that two kids. That's two kids. I'm just desperately looking at your health bar right now. Make sure we're not gonna get third partied. Oh, I see that
He's got the
Oh, wait, what? I got shot. Oh, it's two kids, that's why. Dead. Oh, crap. Just go down. Try to survive. Coming. Someone punched me. Oh, god, there it is. Crap. Where even are they?
They're rezzing, don't let them rest. Okay, finish on this kid.
Zone. No, you don't die. Oh, sorry, just go. Literally. Just dip the zone. No.
Yeah, I have to zip the zone. Yeah. Sorry, Juku, I have to run.
Yeah, I'm going to zone already.
Do you see my health? Come to me, please. What? I got all the kid that we killed loot.
Really? Is that good?
Yeah. No, he didn't have that good.
Oh, okay.
Do you have any white heals?
Yeah. Make an open edit. Trash basketball skills. Come on. Nick, you probably want this back here. Just open the door. Do something. Oh, no. Just go grab it.
We can win this.
I don't want to dip.
It's a
intensely dip the zone the second time, but. Yeah,
it's a 1v2v1. It's a 1v2v1.
Yes. We're moving to that bush. I dare you.
Cool.
Damn. How much mats do you have?
No, I was splitting you. No, let's not bush camp. I'm splitting with you.
Yes.
Oh crap, that's not splitting. I've split.
Thank you.
But there's only one door left.
Really? I'm sure it's a.
Yep.
Okay. Let's try to get this dub. Come on. Don't just randomly die. What the hell are they?
I see them.
Well.
No. You know what? Get any gold.
No, I know it goes to one, so. Yeah, okay.
Do you want me to just stay back in railgun?
I mean, okay. Let's hope they're not that good. Because otherwise we're dead. Oh, okay. Someone's launching. The boat just dipped. Tactical rotate. Bring a picture of those kids.
Yeah, they're down here. They're not that good.
Focus.
Oh, you focus that kid, I'll focus this kid then.
Okay, tagged. Oh crap, took 4 damage. Let's try to do a medkit. Okay. Okay. What? He has aimbot. Dude, he has aimbot. Seriously. Take my spaz.
I can't. Did you have a spaz?
Yeah, the spaz. The guy just beat me from nowhere. Literally nowhere. We can still get the dog. Nope, we shut your build out.
I have to get into zone, so I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, use the recon scanner.
Yeah, I have no map.
Yeah, okay. Come on, I wanna see damage coming in. Where's damage at?
Oh, I'm dead.
GG's.
I'm
GG's.
This kid has aimbot as well.
Yeah, they had aimbot. What am I looking at? Wait, is this thing not even a thing?
I have to go to Weeping Woods again.
Again?
Yeah, I have to consume 25 more mushrooms.
More things you can consume than Weeping Woods.
And I also have a controller.
Yeah, so that's...
I'll just land somewhere different. I mean, not too far up, like, not exactly the same place.
Do you think
the school will let me play this song at assembly?
What song, dude? Why and why not?
Oh, he said, ha ha, okay, you lost, you bot.
Like this. He said,
my friend, I'm just gonna ignore him.
No,
a white dude, the big black dude.
Hmm?
It's why do. This song's meant to, it's meant to say why do things I do, but some people say think it says white dude, do the big black dude.
That's why I think it was standing on this guy's bald head. It's very weird. It's a bit weird.
I know about the 260 super, and so, and I also have a camera, I don't know what it is, but I also have a speaker.
Oh my god.
I'm listening to
what's up,
metal.
Guys? Hey,
yeah, my voice is still past.
And this is my setup.
Oh, I hit my rest
right here. This is my headphones. I use just my Beats. They're weird, because they're fine.
Oh, he's watching the stream.
Oh, here's my GK61. Yes. I ordered reds, but the order got messed up, and I got browns. But they're real good. Right here is my Logitech G203. It's pretty good. I like it.
Okay, I'm really doing a strange decision, but I'm learning Slurpee because it got really cool. So I don't want to learn a weird thing, but you can still do your challenges that come to you.
Alright.
Oh god. This is the place where you take fall damage.
Guess I'll never know what I mean to you. It's listening lonely, but at least been through. I'll write a letter to my former self.
Take another journey on me. Might die, might not.
You put your heart on the shelf. I can't do my quest this game, sadly.
Then you might want to come here and help me.
Oh, I'm coming.
I'm getting sandwiched right now.
I hear kids of my own, so I might have to go fight them once they put them in.
Frick you, kid.
Yeah, I see kids of my own.
F off. Stop, bot. It peed on you, bot. Well, the bot died.
I turned off my oncoming to you, Jufu.
Okay, well, I got one bot sleep. It's probably his bot teammate's gonna come.
He said that I'm not his friend anymore.
So, what happens?
Yeah. Okay. Over Fortnite as well, that's just weird. Are you sitting in the swamp?
Yes. No, not in the swamp, I'm sitting in this little bucket. It's a bit weird, but I'm sitting in a bucket and I have no mats.
I accidentally headshot sniped the kid. I was going for a body shot, and I had to do a default dance thing.
Yep, it's called bots.
I was not meant to default dance. I accidentally default danced.
I'm alive. I'm not meant to be alive.
Oh, did you get the loot that I marked? Mm-hmm. I found a mythic chest. I hear a mythic chest.
Let's share that mythic chest.
I get the loot on the floor for the spaz kill.
Okay.
It dropped the spaz.
Yo, what? What did you have, Dalio? Attack,
I think. Okay. Are you mad at me? You will never get good. I don't really care. And why are you in Fortnite as well? He's just messaging me as well. I'm in first place. Let's go weeping.
Okay.
If I got a PC, do you think, do you know X2 Twins, do you know how they have like showing each other's gameplay, how I can switch? Yeah, I need to get a camera and record my gameplay so I can send it to you.
Okay. I'm trying to find some tires.
Yeah, I know. I'm just filling up the car, then we can go into Weeping and murder any kids in there.
Up here's a dive. Yeah. Ah!
I'll take the four.
Shabba!
Get in the car.
Wait, what? Okay. Shabba!
I see a mega med. I see a mega thing.
Got.
I've got another big pot for you to carry.
Polymer?
No, I didn't. Philip says I tried to make him mad on purpose.
There's some consumables, but
I don't need mushrooms. I'm gonna do that next game. Because I don't have any. I'm already full skilled and I can't lose any. That's where a kid got murdered by wolves. And that was not me, but... Yeah, there's kids
Ooh. Okay, I'm buying that. That's a P90 for 100 something gold. Jeez, this is cheap. Wait, you might want to come here and buy a P90, it's so cheap.
No, it's okay. 100
something
gold.
I don't
like P90
that much.
If only had a recon scan,
a
recon scan would be
so cheap. Are you throwing the child again?
He's exiting through the back door. He launched
pad.
Let's follow him. Let's follow him. He's up here. Oh, fine.
I don't see the launch pad.
It's on the roof.
Oh, okay.
And I just found another launch pad.
Oh, I'm just gonna get some maps.
I found a Meyer launch pad as well.
I may or may not need to go after this.
I hear kids shooting. There you go, that's for you.
Okay.
Why though? I was just trying to play. Why are you just...
Hunkwala! Hunkwala! Yep, the kid definitely just got murdered. By some wolves. I think they both murdered each other.
There's fighting over here somewhere. I see the kid. Yeah, that's the kid that was trying to kill. He's right here. I'm gonna try and sneak up on him.
Get this first game dub before I go eat my lunch. It's probably getting cold right now, but
This kid sweats. Yeah, I need your help on.
Okay. Good thing you haven't lost any health yet.
I just killed a kid and I'm shaking him down. There's a blue pump on me.
Oh yes, please.
Let's murder the kid. Dance on him, dance.
I didn't know the proper dance, but better ARs. Okay, purple pulse rifle, green AR.
Purple spaz and blue bolt, blue AK.
Yo, what? Got a crap.
And I'm gonna launch.
Okay.
Go, follow me. I just caught myself in UFO in the sky.
Okay. Those things can one-shot you. If he has the device, and those things can one-shot you.
Ooh, I nearly hit him.
But again, this weapon does not do any damage. At least you have. Okay, this still did zero damage. I think that's a massive hit. Oh god, here we go. Crap.
They want to build fight. Yeah, these kids want to build fight.
Oh crap. Okay, I'm on like 0 HP because of that 4 damage.
I'm throwing something in your
face. Yeah, okay. Jesus
Christ. What did I call you?
Dude, I'm dead. So long away. GG's. Gotta go now. Well,
goodbye.
Bye.
Philip's removing me from his friends.
Oh, well. Just gonna say bye to chat.